There's a photograph that I published in Texas in the Morning, and the White House photographer told, you can see that Lyndon lost a composure at the time. A body hits a post, and he has something in his hand, and Lyndon is real shocked. And the photographer said that Robert Kennedy said to him, why did you have my brother killed?
Our president was a gentleman and a human being. This man is not.
Yeah.
He's mean, bitter, vicious animal. Anyway, I think he's got this other side of him and his relationship with human beings would make it very difficult unless you want to kiss his behind all the time.
About Adlai Stevens, if he was vice president, there would never have been assassination of our beloved President Kennedy.
Was there a spoiler going?
Well, the answer is the man in office now. The man in office now. The man in office now.